We are a nation at war with invisible forces. The situation we are now facing is unprecedented in history. So my dear brothers and sisters, and the children of this beloved country, we are not perfect, but we are doing the best we can to pull through this crisis together as one nation. And God willing, we will come out stronger when this crisis ends and the dust settles, inshallah.